Hey guys, what is up? It is Mike Myers Gaming, and frankly, this is my first video without a face cam, so I'm gonna try it out, see how well it works. If you like it, then leave a like. If you like it and want me to keep using face cam, then comment down below. So today, we are playing. I need to delete that, and we're done with that game. Take forever, why don't you? Got that already. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys where the lever is. I found it already. It's pretty stupid. It was in the most stupidest place. I kept thinking it was in the house, but it wasn't. It's right here. Right, let me see if I remember where it's at. Do I even remember where it's at? Oh, great. Now this is going to be a whole episode devoted to find the button. Yeah, see, it's right there on the freaking button right there. You can obviously see it doesn't work, but I mean, yeah, that's that. So, yeah, I was a little mad when I found that lever because it was in the most obvious spot right next to the button. Duh. Like, I didn't see that coming from the map creator. I'm gonna delete this too. That was actually my first video. Alright, today we're playing Haunted Tunnel. Never seen this before on YouTube. I think I'm gonna be the first one to play it. I'm not gonna be the first or anything else. And next video will probably do something else. Fortnite live stream Saturday. Be there. Just a little reminder. Ooh, doggy. Nyan. God, I'm scared now. Okay, here we go. Author, Dark Power 202, optimized version. GM Adventure, don't break blocks. Max volume, 50% brightness. World cheats on. Peaceful mode. Avoid using any behavior resource tests, because it's buggy. Resource test. Dev note, world cheat must be on, otherwise bugs. So world cheat. Surprise, I'm guessing that means cheat codes or something like that. Well, my cheat codes are already on. And press for story. Open chat box. Previous map, wooden house. Help, alright. Well. I don't get it, but alright. Don't play if you have a weak heart, as it might give you a heart attack. Oh god, now I'm just scared. This map contains a lot of jump scares. What the freaking crap? The freak? Sealed gas, mineshaft, beta. Give it all these resources. To use this. I don't understand this, because how are we supposed to see? normal when I'm creating mode, so I can actually get stuff to see. Like, some freaking fortress mode. I wish it would stop banging. No, I can consider cheating. Is this where it's coming from? Guys, if you guys want to download this for yourself, go ahead. It's actually kind of really creepy. I kind of actually like it. Why are the webs like that? What is it doing? What the freak? Did it? Now this is just getting scarier. What the freaking crap? This is like the weirdest map I've ever seen in all my days of Minecraft. Guys, I'm gonna get a swiftness potion right quick, cause like, this is taking way too long. Yeah, now at least I'll walk in the person. I'm gonna turn my arms off. That's just annoying. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this here because this is just, like, it's just freaking dumb. I'll continue it probably in the next episode, or maybe not. I don't know yet. Yeah, let me know what you think about me not using a face cam, and I will see you guys in the next one. Mike Myers Gaming. Peace, dog. Peace.